what is our idea of a perfect date? This is a great topic for me this week because I just so happen to have went on my perfect date. Wanna pack your bag, something small. My perfect date lasted roughly 55 hours. It was spent with an amazing girl. My perfect date made my heart race nonstop. My perfect date included ghost adventures in a hotel. Talking through vents, my heart was in my stomach about the entire time. Walking around the corner to get breakfast 2 days in a row. My perfect date included no planning. There was no hesitation, and we did what we wanted to. My perfect date included drinking at 11 in the morning until about 8 at night. My perfect date included taking an adventure through a burnt down building and taking a picture of graffiti. It will remain to be one of my favorite pictures. My perfect date included this sweater for 3 days. I've yet to wash it. My perfect date included laying in the grass and soaking in the sun on a day where there wasn't a cloud in the sky. My perfect date included holding hands the entire time. My perfect date included lack of sleep to the 10th degree. Going to bed late and waking up early just to maximize on the time you spent together. My perfect date included flipping my seats up in the back of my car and passing out for an hour and a half because all of our lack of sleep caught up with us at one time. But the fact that we did it together made it worth it. My perfect date saw me at my absolute worst in the morning where my breath smelled, my hair was a mess, and I had a chapped lip that went all the way right here. Sexy. My perfect date said okay to any adventure I wanted to take. My perfect date included 2 sunsets and 2 sunrises. My perfect date included the hole on the side of a mountain. Some of the best memories I have are gonna be from this weekend. And I know I'll tell these stories over and over, and I won't care because I won't get sick of them. My perfect date was with someone you all know, and I can't wait to make more memories just like that. Bye, guys.